published 1651 EDT, the 8th of September 2017 updated 1651 EDT, the 8th of September 2017 ASOS is planning an onslaught on the beauty market that will eat into the market share of Superdrug, Boots and the department stores. The online fashion success story, which has already taken millions of pounds in sales from high street names such as Next and Topshop, is preparing to launch its own makeup and skincare ranges. The business has also signed exclusive deals with a number of coveted luxury skincare and makeup brands, which will see it solely stock their products on its website, and has launched its own low-cost makeup line to rival the likes of Rimmel and L'Oreal. Beauty Beast ASOS has signed exclusive deals with a number of coveted luxury skincare and makeup brands. It will also boast a high-tech service on its app that will allow customers to see what they look like in the makeup they have selected before they buy. It is the latest move by ASOS, which is close to surpassing Marks Spencer in market value. The internet sensation was founded in 2000 as Is Seen on Screen and made a name for itself selling clothes worn by celebrities, before eventually changing its name to ASOS in 2003 when it began selling more items. The company is a hit with teens and 20-somethings thanks to its next-day delivery and ability to quickly replenish stock to reflect the latest trends. When it first listed on the London Stock Exchange in 2001, it was worth just £14 million. Now the business is valued at £4.7 billion. In the past decade alone, shares have risen almost 1,500%. The company has already launched its assault on high street fashion chains, which have struggled to shift stock as customers turn to online shopping. Now ASOS is turning to beauty as it seeks to increase its market share. While it has been stocking makeup and skincare brands on its website since 2004, it is rapidly expanding the section to make it as profitable as its fashion empire. Its debut makeup line boasts 46 products, from lip glosses to matte lipsticks. Nick Baton, chief executive, said, "We've been selling beauty for a long time, but we've never really done it with authority. Around Christmas last year, we looked at the business and said, right, what are customers telling us? What are we doing and what are we not doing? And let's get after it." Alex Golding, head of buying for ASOS Face and Body, said, "There is a big white space in the UK beauty market between what is the mainstream and what we offer. Our customer doesn't just shop in stores, she consults YouTube, she looks at trends, she looks at influencers to make her purchase. We aim to be that brand." The move is a direct challenge to Superdrug and Boots, which corner the makeup market both in stores and online. But ASOS, which believes the beauty market is set to be valued at around £540 billion by 2020, says there's plenty of room for the three brands to coexist.